came here to watch a movie. We just got back from spring break, and it's nice to just de-stress. So we decided to get together to watch a movie from my childhood. So we're watching Cinderella, the 1997 version, with Brandy and Whoopi Goldberg, of course. It's a childhood classic for some of us. It's kind of an example of why representation matters. It was nice to see that there was a black Cinderella, because it's not really something that I saw that often. I felt like, oh, I can be a princess too.